richer than I ever been. The richest that I ever been. The richest that I ever been. Richer than I ever been.
What's up, guys? I am fresh off of a trip to Talent/Ashland, Oregon, where I did a due diligence trip and got to hang out with Derek Sherrell, who is better known as That ADU Guy on all the social media platforms as well as YouTube. And my reasoning for this opportunity to go out there and take this trip is I really wanted to dive in on what he had going on. This is a dude who's low key, but has built a nice little empire. But seeing it in person, I left extremely impressed. First off, you know you're proud in your work when somebody like me comes to town and you put them up in one of your properties. So he builds ADU units and he put me up in one of them and it was absolutely amazing. The quality of the property, the functionality of the space. He used a small space and you get everything you could possibly need out of it. I took a lot of value in that, but more importantly, you realize the impact he's having on his community. Because we drove around town, he showed me all these different neighborhoods within Ashland, as well as Talent, Oregon. And a lot of investors in his market are taking his blueprints, which he gives out free, and using them to build 80 units on their property. It was kind of rare and new for me because I'm not used to seeing a ton of ADU properties like this, but it is super known. I mean, and what I was most interested in is he's building pathways and roads on the property to provide more parking, to maybe one unit's way in the back. So you take a path all the way to the back. He has thought of it all and the little nuances where he's always looking for electricity box. And if he sees that nearby, that's a good sign that it's gonna be easy to get electricity to his building. And you know, some of the nuances like that really kind of took it over the top for me. And it also the simple fact, he has two different templates. So he used a two bed, two bath and a one bed, one bath kind of studio type. And every ADU unit he does is between one or two of those. And he makes a point to make them extremely cost effective by keeping all the gas, electricity and water on one line. So what I mean by that is you walk into the unit and on the left is all the kitchen and then a bathroom. So now everything is on one wall, so he doesn't have to scatter it and find water sources and piping and all that. It's all along one line, which makes it very cost effective for him. I was also impressed that he has his own little team and he is in the trenches doing the work himself. There was one property he took me to. He just bought the property. He bought it a week ago before I got out there. They had it all gutted out. They were doing electricity. They were taking it to the studs, getting it all prepped. And he plans on building an ADU unit in the back. And I just couldn't believe the velocity in which he is able to turn jobs around. And the fact that how he looks at investments is, all right, I'll buy this property and I don't care what the condition is. And I'll renovate it, but the real play is that it's large enough to build additional units. So while somebody looks at that and is like, I can't make this deal cash flow, they want too much for it, he looks at it as, I really just want this land and the property's on the land, so I'll take it and I'll make it better, but the land is what's gonna give me all the extra benefits because I get to build on it. That perspective is something I don't hear a lot of investors have, and the fact that he's been able to make that his niche, I consider him like the MJ of ADU units and infill building, because there's not many people doing it at the success rate that he's having, and I was just privileged to be a part of it. But I am excited because I think there's going to be opportunity for me to invest with him and or lend to him in the future through my lending company. And those are the type of investors that I like working with, who have an experienced track record of high integrity and just chugging along doing their work. So I'm excited for the opportunity. It was a great trip and I can't wait to go out and visit him again. And I just wanted to share that with you guys, because networking and building the relationships is very important. And just by going on this trip, I now have a new business relationship that I can hopefully take advantage of in the future. Let me know what you guys think. Make sure you like, comment, and share, and let's keep building.
I done made sacrifices.
I.
So many sacrifices.
Straight up.
I done gave up so much free time, knowing time ain't free.